I'm Camilla Terrell, a licensed master cosmetologist and the owner of Envision Salon Spa and Hair and Nails, located in Lithia Springs, Georgia. I will share with you on how to get rid of pimples using a natural facial mask. Today I have created a facial mask using oatmeal and water, just oatmeal and water, regular oatmeal and water. You can also use baking soda. You can also use a regular clay mask. And here you want to bring this mask into a consistency that is sort of pasty. So this allows you to apply the mask and yet still have a thick consistency. This is actually going to focus in, we're actually going to focus in on the pimple area, which is under our model here, chin area, as well as her cheeks area. This will begin to fade out the pimples, also tightening the skin as well. Another suggestion on treating pimples with a natural facial mask, you can use lime, lemons, strawberries, any fruit that has acidic base in it that will actually help fade out the blemishes and treat the pimples, which will actually aid in drying them out as well. Okay, you want to allow this mask to set on anywhere from 10 to 15 minutes. Any mask that you actually apply, you want to allow it to process for 10 to 15 minutes. Okay. And I'm Camilla Terrell, the owner of Envision Salon Spa and Hair and Nails in Douglasville, Georgia. And I just share with you how to treat pimples using a natural facial mask.